Hi everyone, in this video we're going to talk about title method and we'll make simple function that use title method in Python programming language. Title returns a copy of the string in which every first character of all the words are capitalized. So let's say that we have string hi everyone, and if we want to capitalize every first character of the words, we'll use title. I can do that like this because everything in Python is an object. So this string is an object, so I can call on that object title method. And now we're getting that all our first letters in this string are capitalized. Let's make simple function that use our title function. For example, let's make function say hi with argument of full name. So we want to provide full name for our function, and then our function will print hi and address that greeting to that person. Okay, let's say print, we want to print that greeting and that person's name to the screen. So we'll say print hi comma plus full name, and we want for that full name to have each first letter of each word capitalized. So we will call title method. Okay, that's our simple function, and now we will call it. For example, say hi, we need to provide some full name. I don't know, maybe Barack Obama. Okay, I did one mistake. Let's say we need to use in order to check that our functions work, letters that are not capitalized. For example, let's say Albert Einstein. So our first letters are capitalized by using our title method. That's all for this lesson. Thanks for watching. Happy coding.